with Stop to Love.
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 I'm Mirtha Michelle, and I'm one of the founders of Stop to Love. And we started this organization actually not too long ago. It's Frankie, Nicole, Ameera, and Brianna. And we are four very different women, four different career paths, but we have one very common purpose, and that is to help the less fortunate. And we're here, we have come to volunteer at the Midnight Mission. And as you can tell, it's still a little empty because we are setting up. But we are very excited that this is the beginning of something really amazing.
Yo, we about to check this one right. We about to do this one. All the kids.
Oh, that's sweet.
So this is my net. No, it's not very becoming, but that's okay. It's not about me today. It's about people here who are hungry. Mm-hmm. We're gonna feed them.
All right, how's everybody doing?
Hello.
Yeah, we're getting some behind the scenes action here. Pouring the drinks here.
Stop to Love.
Mm-hmm. Stop to Love.
The money to just pay for stuff, but they're actually giving their time and their effort, which everyone can do. You don't need a lot of money to give your time and your effort to give back to your community or give back to charities or give back to the homeless or anyone that you see in need of help. And they haven't even ever been to Skid Row. People have lived in LA their whole lives and never even been down here to see the people that, the hundreds and hundreds of people that are homeless in the streets.
With the homeless community of Skid Row, it's terrible, 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 terrible to see how many people really need our help. And this is our first drive, and it's something that we have agreed to continue doing throughout the year.
I myself was homeless. I was living in the streets of New York. It was winter time, so I know what it feels firsthand to not have anything, not have support, not have help. I was lucky. I ended up finding people that gave me a roof over my head and helped me get it together and helped me get back on my feet. And, you know, just with the experience that I've had with that, I would love to give back and try to help give anybody that same opportunity.
Preservation, what I'm hustling for. My name, Black Thought, the definition of raw. I was born in South Philly on a cement floor. We had nothing at all. I had
so excited today because any day, you know, any day that you wake up is a good day. But today is extra special because today we are downtown in LA. And keeping it real, you have no idea how close every one of us can be any day of the week with the wrong situation to end up in a position that we need this kind of help.
And we heard about Stop to Love off of Twitter, actually. I know it's crazy. I feel like if I don't stop to love, then what's the point of my existence?
I think it's my duty to give back because I'm from Detroit and grew up without much. And I just think that it's important that we pay attention to people without.
But I actually came up around this whole environment, so this is like home to me. So I am glad and I am grateful, and this is a wonderful time. I'm late, but I'm still here. Now what? Ba 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 ba.
We hope you enjoy your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining. It seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us.
I'm definitely not the richest person in the world, but anything that I can do, my time, anything extra that I have that I give, I definitely give it to the next person, because that's how you continue. Like, if we all did that, I don't think we would have as much homeless, as much poverty, because there's so much more to go around instead of holding on to it. So that's my say. Thanks.